They gon' season with the book bag. Rat tag got a little kickback. Hunters on hunters got a good batch. You ain't never ever get your back. You ain't never ever get your back. You ain't never ever get your back. You ain't never.
What it is, what's up? It's your homeboy and your homegirl, Michaela and Vinny. So for me and Michaela segment, we're gonna be interviewing people on certain topics. You could go on my Snapchat and suggest certain topics we could talk about. Prince_Bins, hit it up. And we're gonna be making a geo story. So y'all could post whatever you want. And then the top five will be going up. There's the homegirl,
So we're gonna make a geo story and you guys can put your suggestions in there for questions, topics.
Enjoy the video. Oh,
there's enjoy the video!
What's your name?
My name's Paul Dixon.
You're extra. Rolando.
My name's Matthew.
James Arnold.
Dustin Hine.
And what grade y'all in?
10.
Question
Kevin
Blackwell.
Mike Jenkins.
Tyler Anstett.
Derek.
Abby.
Jazzy.
Alyssa.
They lit a turf. Okay, so explain high school in one word.
Fun.
Why is he always lying?
Boring.
Word.
Tiring.
Hard.
Simple, bro. Some people may say torture, some people may say fun. It's a medication.
Fun.
Fun. Don't go fun. So slow. Fun.
Adventurous.
School's bad.
Explain the scariest and best experience of high school.
Scariest is meeting you.
Don't eat alone. Don't eat alone.
It's scary to see a bunch of people just coming at you in the hallways.
You feel like you're gonna get jumped, right?
Yeah.
The best is high school challenge.
Check me out, you know what I'm saying?
What was it? High school challenge?
Yeah, high school challenge. It's friends. Being with your friends is like really good.
High school's pretty fun for me.
He was gonna say get changed.
I don't know, my best was when I met you.
Oh. Move my face.
Ladies.
Boy, if you don't get.
Probably when I was scared in grade 9 of all the older kids.
Most fun was being vice president of anime club.
Best experience was partying on varsity football.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Welder.
You want to be a welder?
Yeah.
So, like welding stuff? Okay.
Maybe an actor.
You act good?
Yeah.
Do a little acting segment for us.
Hey Jim, what did you do this Saturday?
A nurse.
Ooh, you finna be making a lot of money.
What is
that? Astronaut.
Yeah. I go to the moon? Mm-hmm. What you finna do on the moon?
Ladies.
I'm gonna be an interior decorator.
Ooh, she might decorate my house.
Ooh!
Okay. Can you whip?
Ew!
Yo! 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 Yo